looking on the soil, we can see that it's hard. This is due to permafrost. It leads to waterlogging and acid humus.
This is a waterlogged area.
Can you see the angular pieces of rock? These are caused by freeze-thaw action and frost heave. Oh, what have we found here? This blue-grey soil is due to glaying.
Hot soils are very poor agricultural soils because minerals like iron bleach and form a bleach. Vegetation can include dwarf shrubs, mosses, sedges, lichen and heather. But the productivity of cold environments is very low.
That's great.
Cool. Lichens.
Moss.
The nutrient cycle.
As you can see, there is no rain, which means there'll be no nutrients passed through rainfall. This land is frozen. It means that nutrients can't be passed because plants find it very difficult to grow through this soil.
Go.
Animals!
As you can see here, we're in one of the coldest, most frightening environments. It is a cold environment. I'm going to be telling you about animals. There are very few species in the animal environment. There tend to be large numbers and single species of lemmings and other species. The population goes in cycles. For example, the lemming cycle, the lemming, tends to go in 3 to 7 year cycles. Animals have adapted to these harsh environments.
Let's take a closer look at one.
Annoying, man.
Wow, did you see that bird? You probably didn't. It's one of the very few species in the Arctic. There are only 70 breeds of bird and only 23 species of mammals. This animal is not adapted to periglacial areas. He has short fur and big ears, which means he loses heat quickly. Unfortunately, this dog may die. So girls, tell us why it's fragile.
Well, because the ground is frozen, it's quite hard for roots to develop, and therefore they get pulled up more easily, like from animals and stuff. So plant life is pretty fragile. A lot of animals only exist in the Arctic or Antarctic, so that makes them quite fragile, because if they die out in one area, then they're gone, really. And the lack of nutrient cycles.
It's a problem for
they can't produce, the plants can't grow because there's lack of nutrients.
Yeah, so the soils are a bit rubbish really because there aren't any nutrients in them.
Any last words you'd like to say?
Guys! We are!